just a second. We have to repeat the matter again. Fine. We will discuss the things which we have already learned. Again, I am just taking a small test, you can say that it is a small test for you people. What we were discussing in the starting of our class, that as we were learning about tenses,
just a second.
So what we were discussing, that three main tenses we are having.
Yes, ma'am.
Three main tenses we are having. First one is simple present, present tense. Second one is past tense.
Past tense.
Third one is
future tense.
Yes. Future tense. Future tense. So these were the main tenses. Means tenses is always divided into three parts. These are the main parts of tense. Now each tense is divided into four subparts. Each tense is divided into four subparts. That were present tense is divided into. It can be called subparts. पार्ट का भी जो पार्ट होता है दैट इज कॉल्ड सब पार्ट्स एक्चुअली फाइन. सो ईच टेंस में हर एक टेंस को डिवाइड करेंगे हम फोर सब पार्ट्स में. फर्स्ट इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट. सेकेंड वन इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस. Third is present perfect and fourth is present perfect
continuous.
These were the four subparts of present tense. Fine. In the same way, we divide both of the remaining tenses. Both of the remaining tense means if we are talking about past tense is also divided into four subparts. If we talk about future tense is also divided into four subparts. As like simple past will be divided into four subparts. As like simple past continuous, past perfect continuous. If we talk about future tense is also divided into four subparts. That will be simple future, future continuous, future perfect and future perfect continuous. So these are the main classification of tenses. Fine. Now what we will do, we will discuss one by one how the sentences are made in simple present, how the sentences are made in past continuous, how the sentences are made in present perfect, how the sentences are made in present perfect continuous. We will discuss one by one. Fine. So, first of all, we are discussing about simple present tense. First of all, we are discussing about simple present tense. See, what we will do, we will see when the sentences of simple present tense are made. When do we make simple present sentences? See, actually I call it life. Life bolti hu main ise. Why do we call it life? Because what is considered in life? इन आर लाइफ, हमारी जिंदगी में, हमारी लाइफ में क्या क्या कंसिडर करते हैं हम. इफ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट आर रूटीन, व्हाट इज रूटीन? यस, व्हाट इज रूटीन
मैम? डेली बेसिस पे जो हम वर्क करते हैं.
यस, द वर्क विच वी डू फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टिल इवनिंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड आर रूटीन. फाइन. यस. सेकेंड थिंग इज हैबिट. सेकेंड थिंग इज हैबिट. द थिंग द मीन्स डिफरेंट पीपल आर हैविंग डिफरेंट हैबिट्स. सो एज लाइक सम पीपल आर इन अ हैबिट ऑफ मेकिंग एक्सक्यूज, सम पीपल आर इन मेकिंग ऑफ टेलिंग लाइज, दैट आर कॉल्ड हैबिट. फाइन. सो हैबिट्स आर ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड इन लाइफ. देन इफ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट यूनिवर्सल ट्रूथ, can anybody tell me what is universal truth?
Ma'am, a truth that can be cannot change, like sun is the universal truth.
Yes, a truth that cannot be changed, that is actually true in each and every condition, at each and every place. Ki har ek condition mein jo such such hai, that cannot be changed in any condition, that cannot be changed in at any place. It as like if I am saying the sun rises in the east, fine. Can it rise from west anytime?
No, ma'am.
Because it is a universal truth. Fine. So we are telling that universal truth is also considered in life sentences. Then next thing is I am saying
life
permanent. What is this permanent? What is this permanent?
Which cannot
be changed.
See, what I wanted to say actually, some are the work like that we do them, but we do not them daily. As like, if I give you an example, do you eat pizza? How many of you eat
yes,
pizza?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Most of you?
No,
most
ma'am.
Most of you eat pizza. My next question is, do you eat pizza daily?
No, ma'am.
Yes, we don't eat pizza daily, but whenever we get a chance, we eat pizza. Jab bhi humko chance milta hai, toh hum pizza khate hai. Fine. So, this is permanent. Means the work, the things which we do not do daily, but we do whenever we get time. Just a second. What was your query? Who was asking something? Koi Raj? Raj, koi message tha aapka?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, Rahul Jant.
Haan, what was your question, beta? Were you asking something?
No, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So what I was telling you, that what is permanent actually? The work which we do daily, which we do not do daily, but we do whenever we get chance. If I want to give you an example, see, my mother lives in Haryana actually. Fine. But I cannot go to Haryana daily. But whenever I get chance, I go there. Chai once in a year jaati hoon, chai twice in a year jaati hoon, but jaati to hoon na. मैं रोज नहीं जाती बट जाती तो हूँ, मीन्स करती हूँ मैं वो काम. फाइन. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ वर्क विच वी डू, हाउएवर वी आर नॉट डूइंग देम डेली, सो दैट काइंड ऑफ वर्क विल बी कैटेगराइज्ड इन परमानेंट थिंग्स. ओके. नाउ दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स आर कंसिडर्ड इन लाइफ सेंटेंसेज. मीन्स व्हेन डू वी मेक लाइफ सेंटेंसेज, जब हम इन सब चीजों की बात करते हैं तो हम क्या बनाते हैं? Life sentences. Okay, now we have already discussed when do we make life sentences. Now we will discuss how do we make. बनाते कैसे हैं आखिर हम? ठीक है? तो कैसे बनाते हैं? See, yesterday we discussed about subject and object. Now subject, I hope that subject and object are clear to you people. Fine.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. If we are having, see. If we are having I, we, you and they, these four subjects, we are talking about only these four subjects. Fine. If we are having these four subjects, what do we use? We use verb first form for making
sentence,
for making life sentences, means simple present sentences. If we are
yes, ma'am.
These four subjects, I, we, you, they, we will use only and only verb the first form. If I am saying मैं रोज सुबह 4:30 बजे उठती हूँ. If I am saying like that, is it a routine? Isn't it a routine? एक routine
है. Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am. So how are we making? देखिए यहाँ से हमने देखा कि कब कब sentences बनाते हैं. Now we are learning कैसे बनाते हैं. Fine. So, हम बता रहे हैं we are discussing कि हम verb की first form use करते हैं and I am saying कि मैं 4:30 बजे उठती हूँ जो कि मेरा रूटीन है. So, I am saying I and what is उठना को क्या बोलते हैं?
Wake up.
Yes. Wake up. कब उठते हैं? Around
4:30 AM. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, at 4:30.
हाँ हाँ वही मैं बता रही हूँ अभी आपको. मुझे पता था. I knew that someone will ask me. See.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, correct sentence.
I wake up. I sentence structure ना.
Ma'am, correct sentence. I wake up around at 4:30 AM.
हाँ. अभी मेरी बात सुनिए एक बार. Listen me first. See, if I am saying I wake up around 4:30, if I am saying I wake up at 4:30, what is the difference between these two sentences?
मैम आई टेल.
यस श्योर.
मैम फर्स्ट का मतलब है कि मैम 4:30 के आसपास उठता हूँ, यानी कि मैं 4:30 के आसपास उठता हूँ. और मैम सेकंड का मतलब है कि मैं फिक्स 4:30 पे उठता हूँ.
यस सी
मैम कैन आई टेल?
यस यस बेटा.
मैम वैसे जब भी हम सेंटेंस में टाइम को करते हैं तो एट लगाते हैं उसमें.
यस
रूल है एक.
But actually,
this is rule.
Yes, actually, see. When we are talking about correct time, fixed time, then we use at. But when we are using lagbhag, then we use around. And you know that winter season is going on, hai na? Winter season is going on. My alarm rings at 4:30. Then I just put it on snooze. And I again sleep for 2-3 minutes. Then it again gives me a warning. Then I again put it on snooze. Then I wake up. So, what I should use? Should I use at or should I use around?
Mama,
around. And it does happen. I think it does happen with you people also.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Because winters are going on and it is too cold these days that we cannot wake up at correct time. If I think that I will wake up at 5 o'clock, no, I cannot. I wake up around 5, I am saying. So that is the difference between around and 8. Got it? If you see,
yes, ma'am.
Another
yes,
example ma'am. We are taking, if you are coming at 8:30 to your school, that is a correct or fixed time for you. At 8:30, the bell rings. Fine, bell ring ho jati hai and you people are not allowed after 8:30. So, we will say, I come to school, I go to school at 8:30. At, वहाँ पर हम use करेंगे ही करेंगे. क्यों use करेंगे? क्योंकि हम
it is fixed time.
Yes. Okay, so we are moving ahead. What we were discussing actually? We were discussing that with IVU, we use verb the first form only. We use verb the first form only. But if we are having the different subjects like he, she, it, and name, if we are having these different subjects, we will definitely use verb the first form. But we will use F or ES with that.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Definitely we will use verb the first form. But we will use S or ES with them. As like, if I am saying, I gave you an example around, I wake up at और अराउंड 4:30. बट इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट माई फादर, इफ आई एम सेइंग माई फादर, इज ही अ थर्ड पर्सन और नॉट? कल ही हमने बात किया था, यस्टरडे वी टॉक्ड माई फादर, माई मदर, माई फ्रेंड रोहित, राज, रोमन, हूएवर इट इज, वी विल कैटेगराइज इन दिस कैटेगरी और नॉट?
यस मैम,
इन द नेम कैटेगरी. सो माई फादर विल बी कैटेगराइज इन नेम कैटेगरी. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And we know already that we have to use SRES with it.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
My father wakes up at 7 a.m. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
My father wakes up at 7 a.m. means we are using S with it.
Yes, ma'am.
So it is always with a singular person. We use S O E S. So yes, I think ma'am. It is clear to you people that how do we make simple? How do we make sentences for simple present? Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
No, ma'am.
Better we are taking some more examples. Fine. We are taking some more examples.
Yes, ma'am.
Just a second. Yeah. So what we were discussing, as like if I am saying, I fly kites on Sankranti. How many of you fly kites?
Mammy.
Yes. Some of you. लेकिन अगर मैं बात कर रही हूँ आई फ्लाई काइट्स ऑन संक्रांति, इफ आई एम सेइंग राज फ्लाइज काइट्स ऑन
संक्रांति,
डिड यू गेट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
With
ma'am.
I, we, you, they, we will use only and only first form. With he, she, it, name, we will use S and ES. Fine.
Yes,
as
ma'am.
Like if we are using go, we will use goes.
Goes.
Fine. As like, see. I go. He goes.
I goes.
Okay. I, we, you, they, he, she, it, name. I, if we are using I go, with he we will use goes. If we are saying he
excuse
talk,
me, ma'am.
We talk to each other. She.
Excuse me, ma'am. Hindi ki meeting hai.
Yes, yes, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Hindi ka link aa raha
hai. Nisham. मैम की लिंक आ गई.
जस्ट अ सेकंड ओनली ए सेकंड.
ओके मैम. ओके मैम.
व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग विद वी विल यूज टॉक, विद शी वी विल यूज टॉक्स, यू वर्क बट इट वर्क्स, दे डू बट नेम के साथ डज यूज करेंगे.
वाज
डज. दिस वाज ऑल अबाउट टुडेस क्लास. वी विल मीट टुमारो. यू कैन लीव द क्लास नाउ.
Okay,
bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye,
ma'am.
Bye,
ma'am. Bye,
beta.
Ma'am.